There's a guy who can't make up his mind. He says, I like it both ways. Johnny's world is inside out. His daddy thinks he's insane. Goes out on the town, flashes around, is his mind deranged. Couples walk by, watches them all, to him they're all the same. I like it both ways. Tells her she's his girl. Says, I love you always. She's gonna love a find within a schizophrenic mind, because he likes it both ways. One day it's a rose, another day a thorn. He just can't make the choice. Right one seems so hard to find. He can't make up his mind between a high or low pitch voice. I like it both ways. I like it both ways. I like it both ways. Inside out, his daddy thinks he's insane.
You lost your mind, stuck in a world. Your honey's such a stupid girl. Now I'm stranded on my own. Stranded far from home. Well, come on. Stranded, I'm so far from home. Stranded, yeah, I'm on my own. Stranded, you gotta leave me alone. Cause I'm stranded. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Hey, welcome back to U4TM Radio. It's a new year, guys. I hope everybody had a happy holidays and a happy new year. We did sort of, and less COVID this year. Let's hope so. This is show number 97. As with the new year, we have to, what do we have to do? We have to start with the post-punk era. We do this for 6 months every year because we never have to go back to the old to see hear the news. It's good stuff. This month, we're going to do Australia and New Zealand from 76 to 78. It's pretty good stuff. This will be volume 26 of the punk rock history, volumes of 100. Good stuff there. But you just heard Radio Birdman from the radio radios up here with To the Pop, Suburban Reptiles for that, their Desperate Patrol 7-inch with Megaton, Norman Gunston in there from Love Me Tender 7-inch. I might be a punk. Johnny Dole and the Scabs there with a Psychoanalyst. Survivors in there from the Mr. Records 7-inch with Back, Baby Come Back. The Saints in there from No Time with I'm Stranded. And the top of the new year for the new set was Supernaut with I Like It Both Ways from the Lightning 7-inch EP. Well, 7-inch, not an EP. Just a couple songs on that one. All right, up next we got Chosen Few from... The Joke's on Us 7-inch EP with that title track right here on U4TM Radio.
We thought it was a great big joke. The fame and fortune didn't come about. We were just by mediocrity, so what's the fuss? Ow! The Joke's on Us. What's the use of lying? We're sick and tired of crying. We are playing down and dying. Ow! The Joke's on Us. Ah! The Joke's on Us, leave me! We ain't gonna give you what we got.
thought it was alright. Looking at the people, slowly got blind. It was not a kind of boy ride. Charlie was a good boy. It was the bread of the night. And it was something a pain in the hatchet inside of his mind. It was alright. When the boy got there, nothing happened at all. Oh, is it gone because the village is slow? And we all know. Sexy, put your hand on the floor.
You're tuned into U4TM Radio. U4TM Radio is an extension of the Underground and Masses Archive website, u4tm.com. And that would be the Scavengers here on U4TM Radio with the AK-79 tape release. Mannequins before that from Models of Mankind 7-inch. Never thought I'd meet someone. Let's see here. The news before that with Dirty Lies from their Chop 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 7-inch. You heard the jab in there from Lethal Weapons with Blondes and Bombs. Blonde and Bombs. Dogs in there from Charlie Was a Good Boy. 7-inch EP with that title track. And Boys Next Door, Masturbation Generation. There you go. And let's see here. For that, that was top of that set, actually. Up next, we got The Victims from I Flipped Out Over You 7-inch with Television Addiction right here on U4TM Radio.
Read the news the other day about a boy they threw away. He went out and shot someone like some contact teleplay. He claimed he was confused between fact and fantasy. It seems he spent all of his time in front of a TV screen.
that would be the last words here on U4TM Radio, doing the post-punk stuff from Australia and New Zealand, 76-78, with their song Animal World from Wondering Why 7-inch. Before that, you heard Fresh Color from their 7-inch, with the Source, Psycho Surgeons in there from Wild Weekend 7-inch with Horizontal Action. The Thought Criminals also before that with Hitler's Mom, 7-inch EP with that title track. Razor before that with Standout Disco from the Task Force Undercover Cop 7-inch. You heard a band called The Rocks from their You're So Boring 7-inch. Let's see, there's a track here, EP, that was. The Victims from their, which was the top of the last set, so I don't need to say that. But we got a spotlight coming up here soon, guys. I think you'll enjoy it. Jumping out of Australia and New Zealand, though, we're going to do a French song. That's pretty cool. I'll let you hear that when it comes up. But let's see. We'll do a number of songs here, and we'll be jumping in the spotlight. Up next, we got the Numbers from the Sunset Strip 7-HVP with that title track right here on U4GM Radio.
She was reaching for her baby arm, where she kept it. Guess who I am now? She was reaching for her baby arm, or whatever takes her down, down, down.
Now, now, now. All right. wanted was loving from on. All I needed was love. All I wanted was to love you all. All you needed was love, yeah. You were the light within me. You were paradise, but nobody wants me. Nobody needs me. So I think I'll end it here. Nobody wants me. Nobody needs me. So I think I'll end it here. Nobody wants me. Nobody needs me. So I think I'll end it here. Nobody wants me. Nobody needs me. So I think I'll end it here. Nobody wants me.
People, that little church steeple in Woolloomooloo.
We are.
And that would be Black Chrome from Australia's God 7-inch with We Are Tomorrow. Before that was XL Capris, Dead Bulgies 7-inch with My City of Sydney. Before that, you heard Teenage Radio Stars from I Want to Be Your Baby 7-inch with Sweet Boredom song. Babies from their Don't Want to Love 7-inch EP with Nobody Wants Me. The Numbers before that with Sunset Strip. And of course, you heard X-Ray Z, the Valium, on top of that set. Okay. If you're new to U4TM Radio, this is the time at the end of the show where we play a thing called Spotlight, which is what we're on now. That's when we pull a 12-inch, 7-inch, something that's not an LP short. It could be a demo, could be anything. Tonight we're going to pull out, I said we're going to be doing a Frenchman, even though we're going to be doing French stuff in the next 2 months after this 2 month set here in this month of Australia and New Zealand. But this is a French band from Paris. Came out in 1984 by the brothers of Frederick and Pierre Goddard. Henry Flesch is also in there. One release came out in 1984 on their own label, I imagine, probably no longer, Sky Dog. Let's see, the songs you're going to hear are off 84 Flesch single is Salted City and D Section. Tonight on tonight's Spotlight, 84 Flesch 7-ish on U4TM Radio.
Flex.
And there you have it, the 84 Flesh 7-inch French Paris, France band on 1984 on their singles 7-inch release from Skydog Records. Thanks for tuning in tonight, guys. Hope you enjoyed the show. Remember, if you want to help donate and keep our service up and keep this show alive and loyal, you can donate on the radio page or on the front page by downloading Brave. Brave allows us to get paid when you use it. Just download and use it. You can't just download it. You have to download and use it. Then we get paid. So that helps. And you don't have to give any money. So thanks in advance for people who do that and all the people that have in the past. Sorry I haven't been able to do many shows lately, guys. This whole COVID thing really sucks. I've been revamping and ruining stuff off YouTube and putting out, cleaning up shows, different bands, and put covers. So hopefully you enjoy that. So you can still keep in tune with different bands and stuff. So check that out on the movie page and on the actual live show page. Until then, wait for tomorrow night with Trixie and her craziness with industrial avant-garde weird stuff she loves to play. I'll be probably tagging along that, so I might see you there. I'll see you later, guys. Peace out.